Gulfport, Mississippi. Gulfport Police Department has just fired one of their own. This time, it is Fred, their canine dog. Fred was fired because he found it more interesting playing with soda cans than searching for drugs when called out for duty. They tried to send the Belgian Malia dog back to the training and give Fred one more chance, but he continued to slack off. Fred cost the police department a total of $13,000, which include food and training.